What is one of the your favorite stories that you've covered on your channel?
There's a lot, as you've seen, and I'm actually hoping to make it into a website, so it'll be, you know, I could kind of go deeper in with the stories. But my favorite story is probably, I don't know, there's so many, but I'll probably say the Bumpy Johnson Babe Ruth story.
Okay.
And that's kind of just, it's not really a story, it's just a little tale.
Talk about that and how Babe Ruth was connected to him.
Yeah, so Harlem's Cotton Club in the, you know, 30s, especially, jazz was popping off, Harlem Renaissance, of course, you know, it was really mostly the black culture epicenter of America, but, you know, party central. So Babe Ruth, arguably the greatest baseball player of all time, New York Yankee, his career was over by now. He was, you know, they say he might have been a little depressed or whatever it may be, but he liked to go out and party. And he likely met, you know, Harlem's godfather, Bumpy Johnson, at the Cotton Club, you know, partying. And, you know, they became tight. And one Christmas, I believe it was 1935 off the top of my head, could be wrong, one Christmas in the 30s, though, Babe Ruth actually gifted Bumpy with a golden Cartier pocket watch. And he engraved on it, you know, to Bumpy, Merry Christmas. And that, it was on sale at an auction, I think, in 2017. And that's kind of how I found out about that. So that's out there somewhere, that Cartier watch, which I wish I could, you know, get my hands on. And that was going for, like, you know, over $10,000, I think. But yeah, that's just a cool little tale, if you will. You know, the greatest baseball player of all time gave, you know, Harlem's OG a golden Cartier watch. Yeah. At Harlem, or maybe not at the Cotton Club, but, you know, that's where they met. It's just kind of it's a cool little story.
Yeah. And it makes you wonder how many other prominent sports figures throughout the years were associated, you know what I'm saying, with certain gangs. We already know that boxing, you know, the mob has had their hands in boxing and things like that. Do you know about any other prominent sports figures? I'm sure it's Googleable, but do you know about any other prominent sports figures that were connected to the mob in some way?
Oh, yeah. All throughout the years, I would say one that's close to home for me is Joe DiMaggio, who was another Yankee legend. He was close to the Richie the Boot Boyardo mob. And if you're not familiar with him, he was a Newark gangster from Prohibition all the way until his death. You know, when he was like in his 90s or 80s, he was old. And he, you know, he was tight with Joe DiMaggio, along with his Tony Boy Boyardo, his son. You know, they hung out together at Boyardo's club or restaurant. It was called the Vittorio Castle in Newark. And DiMaggio actually, and his brother, who was a professional player, hung out with the Boyardo mob a lot. Jerry Catina, as I said, Richie the Boot Boyardo, his son. And there was a handful of other Newark mobsters that were, you know, close with Joe DiMaggio. And there's other, you know, all celebrity and gangster ties, no doubt.
Frank Sinatra, I believe, right?
Yeah, oh yeah, of course. That's a big one. And you mentioned before, Michael Franzese, his father, Sonny Franzese, had a well-known relationship with Marilyn Monroe. And yeah, other athletes too. A lot of times, like football players, like Jets football players, you know, they cohorted with mobsters to fix games. So yeah, that was a common thing, you know, celebrities and prominent athletes hanging out with gangsters, no doubt.
And it makes you wonder, you know, just in hindsight, it makes you wonder, looking back at all the Super Bowls and all the NBA championships and all the boxing matches, and it makes you wonder, I wonder how many of those were thrown.
Yeah. I was actually thinking about that. I was actually thinking about that recently. I think mostly, you know, as you mentioned, boxing was probably the most infiltrated sport by the mob. But yeah, definitely like football games. I know like playoff football games and Super Bowls, like you said, probably. Yeah, it definitely makes you wonder. Maybe it's a crime.
I'm so sorry. I know I hurt you. Never wanted to make you feel like I was a jerk. Ooh, if I could go back in time, I would change it all. Conversations we never had, like a fly on the wall. But I'm still here. I'm a sinner. I know that it would never be the same. I hope in time that I shall. But I'm so embarrassed by my actions. Got caught up in the attraction. I must be fucking crazy for trying to make this shit happen. Nigga, you deserve a bullet. In the middle of the dome, from the chrome, she pull it. Living life every day, people suffering. Greed. Holy matrimony, six wives begging you please. Some people call it heaven on earth. I can get the calculator for what it's worth. You'll be doing the time, she gon' make that shit hurt. Riding around in the Jag, Louis back to flirt. Oh, what am I supposed to do? Maybe it's a crime, but I'm still in love with you. What am I supposed to do? Maybe it's a crime, but I'm still in love with you. What am I?
I know you want some more when you come, you're throwing the dub. You're dancing to the beat and your man ain't giving the fuck. She wanna shake that ass, drop it down to the floor. Turn around and see who looking, she gon' shake it some more. What up though? She on the booty from Peloton. Working a double shift, I'm seeing her in the moon. Have you ever had a map but still lost your way? Right in front of your eyes and didn't know what to say. I'm sorry, your love, you know we're never above you. I can't wait to see you so I can just kiss and hug you. Baby, maybe if you're lucky in time. Mama gotta be special, baby, one of a kind. But if you lose it once, maybe someone will find it. Another motherfucker that's eager to get behind it. Smash it. You ain't gotta ask how it feel. I'm throwing my hands up with the blue and the red pill. For real.
What am I supposed to do? Maybe it's a crime, but I'm still in love with you.